Welcome back to more Uncharted Lost Legacy. In the last video, we lost our disc, and lost a fist fight with Tuasov. Three on two, mind you. Threw us into the aqueduct. Everything came happened. Turns out Sam was a part of this all along, and Nadine didn't like that, and kind of took off with the vehicle. This so. She's just in the Jeep and you're not. Oh wow.
Better go after her.
Hopefully this time we don't die to a little drop. Eh?
This is what I get for being honest. Socked in the door. Glad I thought to pack painkillers. Of course, though, that ain't 4x4.
Yeah, that Nadine rode off in. Am I gonna get struck by lightning? Oh, I don't even have the map. Nadine's probably got it. I guess I just follow the holy cow.
Slow down. Slow down. At least I've still got my dignity.
I mean, if you say so, you're the one who can judge that, not me. Can I come up this way? Probably not, but it's worth a try. Oh shit, I could. Oh hey, I finally get to make use of this route? Sweet. I drove my Jeep up here before. Figured it was a dead end.
Try this way.
Free treasure. The hell is that? A Serpents and Ladders game? Is that...
That's more like it.
If you say so. Oh shit.
Oh, shit. Get down.
God damn, I was just about fucking roadkill.
Holy shit, is that Nadine? Oh, she's really stepped in it now. Need to get to her. Not getting that deposit back.
It's just a Raffica.
Hmm.
something. Okay, got him in the head. Oh, you're... How are you... I just don't understand how these guys live sometimes. Oh shit. Should have I expected that? Yeah, did I? No. Oh my god! Oh my god! I didn't think he drove there! What the fuck? Oh shit. Okay,
let's see how strong that APC really is.
Choo. I was for sure the rocket launcher was gonna be a one and done thing. Yeah, I have to get up pretty close and personal to this thing. Jeez. Oh! Okay, yeah. Guess I should have figured.
Reinforcements! Assault!
No escape!
Would you get off the fucking wall, you moron? Okay. This was a mistake. Foul. So that was intense. Didn't think I'd have to play sneak around. Oh, that's just cute.
You're welcome.
You are she about to punch me again?
I didn't lie. I just left out the part about Sam.
Look, Asav is getting a head start and we need to hurry.
We?
Look,
spit it out! Okay.
Cards on the table.
I need your help. Should have thought of that before.
And if you want the tusk, you need mine. Look, I screwed up. Okay?
This is your idea of an apology.
Well, if it helps to keep your head in the game, then sure. Listen, we both have something to lose here. Am I right?
Just so we're clear, my priority is the tusk, not Sam Drake, and certainly not you.
Fair enough.
That power walk of angry, angst, pouting. How fun. So.
What are you doing?
Making sure we're not followed.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Exactly
what it sounded like.
You need to lighten up, Nadine. Oh shit.
I'll be there. Oh, wow.
Kings ushered their people into these tunnels.
What?
We didn't find the entrance. We found the back door.
Yeah. I know there's a treasure in here somewhere. Well, yeah, I think it would have already popped up by now. I didn't go far enough in.
Okay. Looks like a stepwell. You don't care.
You hear that?
Now I do.
What is this, Alien versus Predator?
Don't mind us.
What is that?
Whatever it is, it's close.
You know what else is close? Treasure. Treasure's close. And if I don't find this treasure, this controller's not gonna stop making that noise. Thank God.
Oh no.
It's an elephant.
We heard must have triggered the collapse. Easy, girl.
Shh, it's okay.
Sorry, girl. We're gonna get you out.
Oh, of course. The triumph of everything.
Wait a minute. We need to get down. Just stay calm. Are you talking to me or the elephant? Both? Easy.
So am I just getting a free ride in an elephant?
Where's it taking us?
Wherever it wants.
Here. Want some of this?
Reminds me of Momo. Oh, did you get offended by that, Momo? I can make her dance, but that's about it. Holy crap, why am I so weird? Stomach feels nauseous for whatever reason, and I have a headache, but it's like I don't know why. Headache, maybe. Maybe it's because I haven't had caffeine. The nausea, I don't understand. I haven't eaten since 2.
Look, I'm not very good at the whole people thing.
You're a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. You're right. I am a selfish dickhead.
It's good to hear you say it.
Well, hear that, Dad? Did get something from you after all.
What happened with your father?
He was the guy that couldn't walk away. The Ministry of Culture offered to finance one more of his expeditions. Because this time he said he was onto something big. He was always onto something big. But bandits raided his camp, and local authorities found him weeks later. And this stupid thing is all I have left.
I'm sorry.
Oh, hey. He certainly made his choice. So.
Listen, Fraser. You don't have to. What's it doing?
Charging, I think.
Tell it to stop!
Because I speak elephant.
Look at it.
Come on. No wonder she was so distressed. Hey, about the hole. Sam.
Look, I get it. What? Got my own shit to sort out as well. Let's not have that stand in the way anymore, eh? Come on.
Well, if we accomplish nothing else today, at least we've reunited a family.
Oh, just keep your distance. We've got a coffin.
Right.
Alright, thanks, elephants. Okay.
That wolf will kill me.
I suppose it would be a shame to come all this way and die right now here.
Yeah, I'll just go around then.
Salah battling the tiger. I'd say we're on the right track. Maybe it's been a while, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
Touché.
Nice of Asaf to leave some supplies for us.
Load up if you need it.
Good call.
There we go. My C4 is full. No. Okay. My paranoia really saved me there. I literally about jumped. Like I said, it's always way more fun to jump before you use it. I'm just curious if this game's gonna have supernatural shit in it, like the first three did.
The fourth one didn't really do anything supernatural. It kept it more grounded and more realistic and less cursified. Oh, it's a monkey. Oh boy. Water is pouring down the stairs.
Hey, upstairs. I see light through the water.
Oh my. That is a very gorgeous sight. And with that,
no, looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
And a new chapter, self-titled chapter. Anyway, The Lost Legacy. This is Uncharted: The Lost Legacy. So, okay, you know, we'll find out what is inside. Hopefully, it's a tusk. Anyway, I also need to get myself tea. So hope you have a great day. Remember, only you can be the best you could possibly be. If you like the video, like, comment, if you'd be super special, awesome, subscribe if you haven't, that'd really help me out. And ta-ta. For now.